My dad doesn't live here. It's okay.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Maya.
He's got this new family.
Oh, how's your other family?
Everyone is fine.
Do you remember that night the thunder shook the apartment? I was 5, and I thought the lightning was so bright I thought the world was on fire. I'm all under my covers crying, and you come flying into the room and peek under the covers and decided to make it a game. You made that entire night an adventure until the storm passed. And I woke up the next morning, and it was a sunny day. Don't you remember that?
No, Maya, I don't.
That's because it never happened. The storm happened, but you didn't. I have nobody at home who helps me with my homework.
What's the matter, Maya?
How could it possibly happen that people just...
He never walks away.
My dad is another thing.
Would never let anybody grow up with
him.
He wouldn't.
No.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be for you.
I just knew that you're there.
I'm there.